Hello everyone, my name is Chance Chapman and I'd like to welcome you to day 5 of the fan page launchpad. Today I'm going to cover recommended tools. These are the tools that we currently use here at hubze to help us grow our business. I'll cover recommended internet browsers, social media networks, the best advertising platform, graphic design tools, mobile device, screenshot tools, and finally, email list managers. Here at hubze, we use three different internet browsers based on our individual preferences. If you're not sure what an internet browser is or which one you're using, visit www.whatbrowser.org to find out. The first web browser that I recommend is Google Chrome. Chrome is quick to start up from your desktop, loads web pages in a snap, and runs complex applications very fast. Troy prefers the Firefox browser by Mozilla. Firefox offers high performance, easy customization, and advanced security. David is a big fan of the browser RockMelt. RockMelt describes itself as reimagining your online experience by creating a new web browser that makes it easy to stay in touch with friends, search online, and get updates from your favorite websites. All three browsers are free and will help make growing your business much easier. Facebook is not the only social media network we recommend using to grow your business, but it is by far the most important. We also recommend creating a Twitter and YouTube account. We'll go into more detail in later lessons, but for now, it's a good idea to get familiar with these networks. A great way to market your business is through advertising. The best way to reach your exact target market is through Facebook ads. Don't worry about mastering Facebook ads just yet, because we'll go into more detail in later lessons. Gaining more likes on your fan page is a crucial part of growing your business on the Facebook platform, but don't forget about allowing fans to submit their email address if they're interested in having messages delivered to their inbox. At hubze, we have used two different services to manage our email list, and we highly recommend both companies. MailChimp allows you to store up to 1,000 subscribers and send up to 6,000 emails a month for free. They have a very clean design and even have an iPhone app that makes managing your email list on the go very easy. AWeber is another service we have used that makes email marketing a breeze. $1 gives you an entire month to try out all the features AWeber has to offer. Features include autoresponders, website sign-up forms, subscription management, and performance tracking. The logo and graphics you choose to display on your fan page say a lot to your potential customers. If you want to create your own designs, we recommend using Photoshop. If Photoshop is a little out of your price range, we recommend using Picnic.com to quickly edit graphics. Picnic.com is a free service with no download required and nothing to install. You're not always going to be able to monitor your fan page from your desk, but your fans expect you to reply quickly when they post. We highly recommend using an iPhone to manage your fan page while you're out of the office. The Facebook application on the iPhone makes updating your fan page and interacting with your fans very easy. Everyone at hubze agrees that an iPhone is well worth the initial cost and the monthly fees associated with it. Last but not least, screenshots. You can say a lot by typing posts and comments on your fan page, but screenshots and videos reign supreme. Luckily, you don't have to be an expert to capture quality pictures and videos to share with your fans. TechSmith has two products that we use every day at hubze, Jing and Camtasia. Jing is a free tool that anyone can use to capture screenshots and images directly from their computer. Camtasia is not free, but it is a great tool for editing videos and works really well with Jing. We always search for tools that can help us create better products for our customers and make our workday more efficient. We will go into further detail about each of these tools in later lessons, but take time to familiarize yourself with each of them. Every tool I have recommended has helped us grow our business, and I know that they will help you grow your business as well.